Hello and welcome, people of the internet. My name is JigDragon7, and welcome to today's episode of Amiibo Training. So last time, we continued to train Jill Dye, that time with a friend along for some god-awful commentary. Just like everything else that happens on this channel. So, let's see, today we're just gonna keep on keeping on. This time, my roommate insisted on being in here and creepily staring at me the entire time I record this. So this is very awkward for me, but I will try to ignore him. I mean, he's not in my vision, unless I look back. Okay, he's trying to make this really painfully awkward for me. Let's just ignore that. So, here we have Jill Dye. Right now, she is keeping things pretty much tied up, I guess. I'm using the neutral air to keep her out here. Yeah, okay. And, almost like a stock, actually. Yeah, last time she was actually able, she actually had really strong starts, just that by the end of matches, she'd, like, start playing crappily. Now, considering I'm really bad with Puff, there's actually a chance that Jill Dye may be able to take a match in this video. We'll have to figure that one out. One for the rest. There we go, actually got it that time. Okay. So, we are doing that and that. I don't know, man. Okay. So, just going along here. Not too much to say right now. We're just trying to. Oh, well. Pound kills. Apparently. I want to try to get a shield break. That'd be fun. Okay, let's see here. So, taking things slow right now. Still even stock-wise, except it's not. But, that's pretty much what always happens. Although, luckily, I'm not the one that actually died that time. Because that's usually what would happen in a situation like this. So yes. Not really too much to say. Of course, I really spoke to the extent of my Jigglypuff knowledge in the first video, so... Unlike with Duck Hunt, for example, I can't really say much about the character here, but what I can say is that this amiibo is kind of garbage. I don't know. I mean, Slammendorf kept... Oh, fuck. I forgot that happened. And, okay. So, yes, Jigglypuff is just a stupid character. Let's leave it at that. So, I guess the stock count is even because I'm a dipshit. And, yeah, that's basically the things... That's just how life works. Okay, I was trying to see if they were going to roll in there so I could get the rest punished, but not quite. No. Okay. I don't know why I just tried. I'm not really used to that setup, so don't judge me for failing so awfully at it. It's not even worth doing against another Jigglypuff. And oh, jeez. Okay, well... That was pretty nice right there for Jill Dye. Right now, she's actually keeping it even, but again, one of the things was more or less a suicide. So, yeah. Alright, though, so... Oh, is that... Not quite. But Jill Dye almost took a stock there, so... Yeah. Okay. See here? Fairly simple stuff, and... Okay. I don't know, man. Okay then, so, let's see what goes on, okay, not quite even, but this is a lot closer than this point in the match usually is, so, Jill Dye's kind of keeping pace, although right now I am getting a fair train, or I was getting a fair train. Ooh. Now Jill Dye is here with the combos that shouldn't be working. Oh god, okay. Well, that didn't work. I tried going for rest, but... You know, it didn't really do anything. That's fun. There we go, okay. Come on, Jill Dye. You and I both know the only acceptable input there was down B. That was like the easiest rest punish. And you screwed it all up. Okay then, so... Ooh. Okay. Not quite. Just gonna stand there and jab, okay? Well, I mean, taking action, I think. Although, for the most part, you know, you're just gonna stand there and jab. I think that's one of the things Jill does really garbage at. Is, like, just actually punishing the things that are garbage. So, that's not exactly fun, because I feel like Jigglypuff gets a lot off of bait and punish. And that's not what Jill Dye is doing. Whoops. So probably end up doing stuff after this series is over. Yeah. Once I get 8 Amiibo trained, I might start doing more like Amiibo stuff outside of Amiibo training. Even when I get like I said, I'm doing another Amiibo after this. Once I get that one done, I'll probably do extra stuff. But even then, like, I might pit like Amiibo in tournaments or something against each other. I don't know. I had to figure out what's happening. But I'm trying to think of some more stuff to do with this Amiibo series because it's kind of fun, I guess. I feel like there's not a ton of people on YouTube who do that right now, so maybe it's just because I'm not actually actively searching them out, but the few people that want to watch Amiibo videos, I mean, they find stuff here, I guess, so that's fun. But yeah, so let's see what we got. And I'm gonna die. Okay, well, I think that was worth it. I don't know about you guys, but I think that was pretty worth it. And well, didn't quite get that. Okay, so of course, so by the time this is being uploaded, it'll be past Halloween. But yeah, if you guys had a great Halloween, that's totally irrelevant to this video, but I mean, I can still say that, right? Besides, I'm recording this like the day before, 2 days before Halloween, so I mean, it's more relevant right now. But yeah, it's cool. I have a Plague Knight costume that I'm using, just the things. I won a costume contest yesterday, so I guess that was cool. I don't know. There's not really much to talk about. It's two balloons beating each other off. I mean, there's not much to say, really. You know, yeah. Alright, let's see what we got. So Jill dies at 2 stocks. I kind of have a solid lead. Never mind, it's only 2 stocks. So Dai is doing good at closing the gaps. Like, she's better, at least, compared to like the last episode where everything she did was just painful. I mean, okay, that was pretty bad. And I just killed myself. Well, that's fun. Yeah. That sounds about right for my standards. Okay then, and hey, buddy, what's up? The child is back. Yeah. So he's creeping me out. And you got a rest. Yeah, okay, so let's see, pound. Oh, did I just jab lock that? Did I just get a jab lock? I didn't even realize that was a jab lock setup. Wait, so Fair can jab lock? Wait. I'll have to look into that. Does that actually look like a jab lock setup? I've never seen Jigglypuff get jab locked either. That was kind of funny. I mean, I guess you really don't see Jigglypuff, like, ever. But that looked pretty funny when she got jab locked. Oh, jeez. Okay, and beat out the up smash with a rest. Okay, so Jill Dye, going up in ranks a little bit here, 38 now it looks like. Okay then, just for the sake of having a fourth episode, I'm gonna lower the stock count a little bit. Because I think having 4 episodes per Amiibo is kind of like a standard of the series now. I don't want to break that tradition. I'm not usually a guy for tradition, but I think right now it's kind of just the thing that happens. I don't know. Okay, so yes. Back to the two balloons beating each other up. Let's go. I'm just wearing a little hat and sunglasses. The other is like a little hat. I don't know. Hats. They're a thing. Jigglypuff Fortress 2. Oh, Jesus. Okay. That sounds like a fun game. I'd play that game. Even if it was a shooter, because I'm garbage at shooters. I don't know if I've said that before, but yeah. That's why, like, I've never played Splatoon on this channel. I probably would have, but I'm just so bad at shooters. Even, like, third-person shooters. Somehow, I'm just garbage at them. So, yeah, no Splatoon ever. I mean, it's kind of... I don't know. I mean, I'm sure people still play it, but... It's not quite as big now as it was back during the whole Squid Kid fiasco. It's called it a fiasco, what, why? Oh, no, I risked it for the biscuit. And I didn't get a biscuit. So, yeah. I know that really wasn't that funny, but my roommate is being questioning right now. He's questioning my commentary, which is totally reasonable. I mean, I'm not blaming you. It's just like, you know, you risk it for the biscuit sometimes, and you don't always get the biscuit. Shut it. Okay, then, so. Let's see here. And there we go. Got the biscuit that time. Okay, then, so. Let's see. Thought of Aerial. That's pretty much what Jigglypuff is. At least traditionally, it's kind of like a bunch of aerials and then like a rest. Oh? Is that it? Oh, wait. Okay, that's it. I was gonna mess around and just go under town and city, but, you know, Jill Die, you can be the fun police. That's okay, I guess. Although, not really, because... Okay, whatever. Okay then, yeah, so, there you go. Hopes and memes. So, what do we got? 6-6, oh, Jill Die actually is in the lead now. Okay. Oh god, oh, it's Stage Bike. Okay. Yeah, this is becoming Slam and Door Fall Over, I think. Although my Puff's a little bit more competent, and then, honestly, this Amiibo is absolute garbage. I mean, okay, at this point, she's not that bad. I mean, she's keeping pace a lot better, but at the same time, she's almost level 40, so you'd kind of hope to be pretty good. Oh well, okay. Okay, let's keep it up going. I don't know what, wait, what? I don't know what I'm even talking about anymore. There's just things coming out of my mouth, and they're not really smart things. Okay then, so we have, kind of bringing it back a little bit. Oh, is that, oh, well then. Probably could have done fair to, whatever. Too late now. Almost taking it here. I really shouldn't be saying things like that because then I'm just bound to lose this match. Okay then. What do we got? Back air? Lots of jumps. I don't know. We have Jigglypuffs, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm actually losing pretty bad right here. Nice. There we go. Okay, got the rest. And I need a star KO right there, but didn't come out. Didn't pull through for me. Jigglypuff. Okay. Oh wow, she actually ended that. There we go, you gotta punish. No texts. I may actually bring this back. I shouldn't be saying that. I really need to shut up. I really need to take the advice of Kermit and shut up. Oh god, that video is so weird. It's a YouTube video. I guess I shouldn't be that surprised. But, yeah. Okay. Well. Let's see here. No, I really just want to sing the songs from Kermit Sings. Because they're really good. They're really good. If you haven't seen that video before, go watch it. like right now, because it's honestly better than this. You are not included because I'm recording. Okay, so, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, let's see. This is actually a really close match. I may also do the next one, 10 stocks again. What is our time at right now? 15? Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah, this one's a lot closer. It's a lot more fun when it's closer. I mean, it's really fun to be able to style on, like, low-level amiibos, but it's also fun to see them grow up and be able to compete with you toe-to-toe. I didn't really get that with Best Doggo because my Duck Hunt's good. I think, yeah, I mean, see, guys, I'm, like, the best Duck Hunt player in Tri-State because there are no Duck Hunt players. That's, like, the best thing about maining a low tier. You're automatically one of the best. Because nobody actually plays the character. So yeah, that's basically what happens. Okay then. Well, she's on her last stock. I'm at 85. Oh jeez, okay. Okay, good. I thought I was gonna hit her and just die again. And I'm like, well, you know, people make mistakes. You know, fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, okay. Fool me three times, you're officially that guy, okay? That's one of the best JonTron quotes of all time. It's just, oh, it's so perfect. It's so perfect. You're officially that guy. Oh yeah, George Giamani. I forget actually what the exact line was, but yeah, wait, what even was that video? I should remember these things better. I really like JonTron. There's, like, not many other people in my grade who watch JonTron, so I feel so alone. It's like, I try to make a JonTron reference, and it's like, oh yeah, well, I watch Game Grumps. Do you watch Game Grumps? No, I don't. Yeah, I don't watch Game Grumps. But I know a lot of people who do, and nobody watches JonTron, so that makes me really depressed, because then my JonTron references are just, they're meaningless. Okay. So, according to my roommate, life is meaningless. I agree with him. That leads us on to our last match of this video. Let's go. Give it up for death. Everyone dies. The end. Okay, then. I'm just gonna ignore that. Yeah. Okay, so far. So far, someone is knocking at my door like a little twat monkey. I have no shame in saying things like that. Oh, okay, I'm not surprised. So it actually was, oh god. Really? You still are that bad at punishing rest, are you? You are more than a level one. I am disappointed. I'm so disappointed in you that I'm gonna bring up a very, very old meme. Like, really, Jobai? You're a strong, independent woman. Get your life together. I'm just gonna, like, you know, pound. Just keep on pounding. Just keep on keeping on, you know? Until you die. And then, well, that's not how life works. Actually, that is how life works. Just keep on keeping on until you die. And if you don't keep on keeping on, then you die. So you don't even have to do it. I don't know. Who knows? And okay, that rest was bad. Could you have at least started a combo with that fair? Jill, go die in a hole. I don't know why I'm still making that joke, because it's really obvious and honestly not that funny anymore, but whatever, I'm out of ideas. It's really hard to commentate Jigglypuff Ditto. You know what? No, I take that back. I retract that statement. It's not very hard to commentate Jigglypuff Dittos, because The Jigglypuff, it's like a painting, you know? What Jigglypuff did, it was like a painting. Then the players, the Jigglypuffs are the palette, Dreamland is the canvas, and the players are the artists, so, and the Amiibo, and I think it's a beautiful piece of art that is a reference to one of the best pieces of Melee commentary ever, in case you didn't know. It's on a GR Smash if you want to see it, in Commentator Goose number 2, it's really funny. But, you know, Jigglypuff did it, it's not that hard to commentate, because it's like the artists. And let's see what beautiful painting we can make, I don't know. Wake me up, save me, oh god. Wake me up inside. Okay. And that didn't work. But it doesn't matter because you don't actually capitalize off of missed rests. You also don't go for rests, like, ever. Oh my god, I'm so bad at getting rests right now. Come on, Jildai. You have an easy opportunity for a rest. And you just, like, nair me? I don't even remember what you did, but it was a bad idea. She's actually really good at using her aerials. It's just that I wanted to rest more because it's so fun. Like, rest is a stupid move. It's fun. Come on, Jill. I don't believe in you anymore, but you can make me believe in you if you stop being a little cunt weasel. That may be a little bit harsh, but, I don't care anymore. Life is meaningless. I don't know why I keep saying things like these. I should just... Maybe step up my game a little bit. You know, I don't actually know. I lie. A lot. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. So Jildai's actually got a strong lead right now. I don't know why my voice just got really quiet. But yeah. I think he just okay, he left. Okay, roommate's out of the room, I think. That makes it slightly less awkward for me to commentary. I'm really bad at this. Jildai! Are you kidding me? I'm doing nothing and you're not punishing it. How? How are you real? Oh fuck. Wrong input. Okay. I should have gone for another pound. I could have gotten the shield break. I want to get that pound shield break on her. Oh my god. I'm going to lose, not even because her punishes are good, it's just that she gets crappy punishes so often that it's like... Okay, well... I don't know, I shouldn't have gone for a roll out there, that was stupid. Okay, there. Woo. Oh, come on. Well then, it looks like Jildai may be able to take this match. He's got a pretty solid lead right now. Yeah, she has really good aerial control, kind of. The problem is that her punish game is so bad. Her punish game is so bad, and her rest game is non-existent. It makes me cringe. I just want to see a Jigglypuff amiibo have fun with rests, but you're not. You're just using aerials, and it's not fun to watch. You got like one good rest in this whole series. And it was ironically enough in the first episode. I don't understand you. Oh jeez. Oh my god. So now Jildai is kind of kicking my ass. I think I may have insulted her too much, and now she's going, now she's triggered. She's triggered. Jill triggered. Okay, then. Well, okay, I got a rest, but I'm still, like, a stock and 55% behind, so... Yeah, things aren't looking too good for me. I got a good nair right there and a good up tilt. I still want to be able to beat Jilbai. I'm not really going to be that mad if she beats me at this point. But, like... yeah, I still want to be able to win. I mean, my rest game is good. Kind of. Not really, but... it is okay against Jilbai because she's not good herself, really. Okay, and I retract everything I've ever said, ever. In fact, I retract my birth. I am going to just go non-exist now. Yeah. See you in hell. yeah, everyone dies. Everyone. I'm definitely going to hell. Sometimes you just know, you know? I'm not even a bad person. It's just that, like, stuff. I'm a bad person. I'm really, you know what, let's not have this conversation. This is a freaking Amiibo training video with Jigglypuff involved of all characters. So yeah. Now, let's see. Oh, I think that's gonna kill me. Oh! Ooh. Oh god. Jilbai's actually not too terrible with Pound. I will give her that. She uses Pound decently. She should use it more on Shield, but... whatever. Okay, then. So just about... oh, God. Okay. I was hoping I would... an up smash, there we go. I'm pretty sure forward smash is her strongest smash. Oh god. That was actually a pretty good punish. I didn't think I was gonna die from that, but that was a good punish. Oh my god, why? I was doing so well with Rust in the last two videos, and now I'm just bad. Okay. I need my pep talk. It would've been really funny if I actually just died there. Okay. So then. Oh jeez. Okay, yeah, it's not looking like I can actually win this one, sadly. Well, you know what? There's hope. There's hope. See if I can do it. I'm getting in the full focus mode here. Ooh, that was close. No, I missed it. I missed the rest. But she doesn't punish. She doesn't get the best punish. Damn. Wow, I was close there. Well, Jilbai's actually improving a tiny bit. Good for the strong, independent woman. Okay, then. So, yes, that'll be it for this episode of Amiibo Training. So, if you guys enjoyed, maybe leave a like, maybe even subscribe, so you can see the finale of this series, as well as all the other future Amiibo I trained. I have, many more to train, so there will be plenty more of these series. So yeah, hopefully I'll see y'all later. Bye.